ITR Boxing. You heard it here first. Pretty cool videos. And I heard they're also in HD. ITRBoxing.com.
What can the fans expect, Jerwin? What can the fans expect?
This event to be exciting, to action full package.
What does this moment mean to you?
Diyan na ako na makalimutan sa ako ang tibok kinabuhi kay tungod nga history ni sa Philippines.
I will not forget this fight because this is now part of history of boxing. So I will not forget this event.
And final, this big fight in Philippines, how much does that mean?
Ako ba nga dula sa Pilipinas? Sa di pangbiling sa mga Pilipinas?
Kasi mga sponsor sa mga di lang sa Filipino ano sir, sa mga Filipino boxers din sir na sponsor dakoning meaning sa Filipino kwan sa Filipino boxers.
This is a minimal fight for not only for Filipinos but mostly especially for the Filipino boxers. They will be encouraged to fight on.
Thank you.
one of the great boxing minds. What do you see with Jerwin's fight coming up this weekend?
I see a very exciting fight. I see a historic fight. I see two Filipinos, big pride between both guys. But at the end of the day, I see Jerwin Ancajas with a little better skills, and that's going to be the difference. The champ's coming out with a late round stoppage or a decision.
And this is going to be like a... not like a defining fight of his career, but this could be like a marquee ESPN Plus platform.
You know what this is? This is just another step in the road to where he's headed. It's huge. In the Philippines, it's unprecedented coverage right now. Only a Manny Pacquiao fight gets coverage like this. We have ESPN TV5 with two crews here. We have the top four reporters from the Philippines. So this is really, really big in its development in the States, but in the Philippines, it's going to send him to the moon.
The other ones?
Yeah.
Where are the other ones?